In Arizona, the Firebird makes its debut, a body styled after the supersonic Sky Ray fighter, enclosing America's first jet turbine auto engine. Racing driver Mauri Rose is at the wheel for the Firebird shakedown tests at the desert proving grounds, where the experimental General Motors car scorches along at 200 miles an hour. You want one? You're out of luck. It's the only one of its kind, strictly experimental and definitely not for sale.